Well, I come from the suburbs, the American suburbs, but I live in New York City, and I have for a while, and that's where I met Kat Edmonson and the dudes from her band. That last song was called Fly in the Night, and it comes from my most recent CD, which is called The Lady at the Bottom of the Hill. And those CDs are for sale. If you were to purchase The Lady at the Bottom of the Hill and take it home with you tonight, you would soon find out very quickly who the lady is. In fact, you don't have to buy it at all. You can just pick it up and stare at it. And you'd find out nearly as quick, or just as quickly. But if you're choosing between those two activities, I'd recommend the film. Anyway, this song, so I live in New York, and I think it's like a lot of big cities, probably like Cleveland too, there's a lot of activity, a lot of flux of movement, a lot of stuff going on, busy people running everywhere, lots of stuff changing all the time, things change, and sometimes you can't even process it all because you're so busy running around everywhere, left to right, you know, and up and down, and sometimes you do get a moment to sort of reflect upon everything in your life, and you look back over it and you realize things have changed and someone's come and gone from your life, and maybe, you know, maybe it's okay. Maybe you didn't have that much in common anyway. You know, maybe personality-wise, you weren't so well matched up or didn't have the same kind of sense of humor. You know. But she had a wonderful apartment. And I used to be able to go over there all the time. You know? And now I'm back in my place. And it's okay. But I always tell people, as far as big city living and relationships are concerned, you know, their sense of humor, there's common goals, you know. There's the physical connection, all that sort of thing. And then there's sort of deeper, kind of more spiritual stuff like water pressure. And that's how I define love. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking with you. But this is called Her Place Uptown.
She used to have a place up there where I could stay.